task is to adjust the label position on the punch. Now I show you, we adjust the black wheel. And here you can see the label is moving the position on the punch. Now it's moving to this side. And now change other side. Okay. And this one. Yeah. This one is to adjust the height. Adjust the height from here to the label. Now it's like this. 往下降。You can see it's down slowly. You can adjust according to your label, to your punch thickness. Yeah, it's very close.